Sounds good.
Now, watch the timer. Let it run for 30 seconds.
There you go.